Yeah, and I think that shows a lot, too, of the kind of maturity of Kyle Busch.